Ever found yourself on a website thinking, I wish I could just pull this into a spreadsheet? Then you Google how to do it and suddenly you're drowning in Python code, proxies and tech jargon you've probably never even heard before. I'm Rytas and today I'll show you how no-code web scraping solves these problems and how you can collect data from a website without writing a single line of code. Traditional web scraping usually means code. Python scripts, libraries like Beautiful Soup, setting up proxies or dealing with captchas. It's powerful, sure, but if you're not a developer, it's a full-time headache. So what if you just wanted the data? Maybe product names and prices or a list of job postings without any of the technical mess. That's where no-code scraping comes in. You take an intuitive tool, then simply describe what you want, and it does all the heavy lifting. For example, imagine you are a marketing manager tracking competitors' products' prices weekly. Instead of hiring a developer or copying that data manually, you can just use a no-code scraper to pull any product data yourself without prior scraping knowledge. That's the real advantage. You focus on insights, not the technical grind. Let me show you how exactly that looks like in practice. I'll go for a real-world scenario step-by-step to collect product data from an e-commerce website using Oxylabs AI Studio. To start with, let's head to the AI Studio website, create a free account, and log in. Here we have a whole selection of specialized no-code apps. For this scenario, we'll be using the core tool AI Scraper. To prepare for web scraping, let's enter the target website. In this example, we'll scrape all the video game listings on our sandbox website. To gather results from specific countries, we can also choose the geolocation from the drop-down menu. Depending on your target, you may also need to enable JavaScript rendering to load the website properly. In this case, we'll just simply stick with auto. Then choose your output format. Let's say we want to implement our data to a Google Sheet, so likely CSV is the way to go here. Finally, let's add the parsing schema. Here we don't even need a complex JSON code, as we simply define all products and prices and the tool generates the whole schema from our simple prompt. All that's left to do is hit scrape and parse, and AI will both collect and organize the data in just a few seconds. And here are the results, neatly structured product titles and prices. You can download them as a CSV or drop straight into Google Sheets for a quick analysis. Or even choose Markdown output if you're building AI workflows. So that's no-code scraping in action. It takes all the complexity and automates it so anyone can collect the data they need in just a few minutes. If you want to learn more about all AI Studio apps, check out our quick start guide, or if you're ready to go a step further, try out our AI Scraper price comparison tutorial. You'll find all the links you need below this video. If you have any questions regarding the AI Studio or no-code scraping workflows in general, email us at support@oxlabs.io or reach out via the live chat on our homepage. Also, consider joining our Discord community where we discuss all things web scraping. Thank you for watching and see you next time.